these are the row
these
villas.
Are the living, yeah, these are the row villas with huge living and dining spaces. This is a sunny courtyard, and here we have an open courtyard only.
This is open courtyard.
This is an open courtyard.
Open to sky.
So attached to the living spaces we have a huge backyard garden.
How big is this?
Garden space?
Garden space over here?
Garden space is
27 by 50. This is again open to sky, right?
Yes. No, it has a covering over there. It's covered by open glass just to avoid the rainbow.
Okay. So there is a toughened sheet on the top.
It is a toughened glass.
Toughened glass.
In the kitchen.
This is a nice spacious kitchen.
It's very a small utility space with a main room over here.
Okay.
So this has an opening on the eastern side as well. So this would be the separate access to the maid, which has the access from the main entrance.
Okay, a separate access to
the maid's
room.
This is
the maid's room
with an attached washroom.
Okay.
Elevator.
Okay.
So we'll go to the first floor.
Yeah.
Let me check. There are three bedrooms in the first floor.
There is a wardrobe space.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, this would be the second bedroom. This comes with an open balcony.
The playground over there.
That's the outdoor sports ground, which actually belongs to the same owner. Where our unit owners will be having privileged access to it.
Okay.
This is the first
floor. Now we are going to the second.
Now we are going to the second
floor. Second
floor. Entertainment area, which has a huge open pool deck. It can be also called as a party deck over here. This comes with a private plunge pool.
Okay. The pool is a little small. I just like to relax.
It's not a swimming pool, it's a plunge pool.
And this is the third floor of the villa.
This is the entertainment room. You can convert this into a theater, mini theater. I got space over there. Create a project.
And we have one bedroom on this floor as well, which comes with a wooden floor panel.
This is with a balcony in the sky. And this is not a corner villa.
No, this is not.
This is in the center. So what you have on the third floor?
We have one bedroom with huge open spaces to the terrace.
Balcony over here. Which looks over to the plunge pool.
You have the view of the swimming pool from here.
This is the attached washroom. What size is the bathroom?
Almost about 14 by 12.
Nice to take a sun bath here. This is the open terrace, okay. So in this villa you have lot of open spaces, right?
Canopy, bar kind of a thing can be done over here.
Okay, a small party area.
Party area.